Hi, I'm Cindy Goff, the owner of Dreamspeed Photography. My vision for Dreamspeed Photography is to make women feel beautiful. Every woman should be in pictures. My mom was not, oh my God, I'm gonna get upset. My mom, Jane Goff, was not a professional photographer, but she was a very important photographer because she documented everything that went on in the small town where I grew up. She was absolutely committed to photography her whole life and documented a whole generation of our town. I can't remember her not having a camera. She took thousands of photos of parades and band competitions, church picnics, bridge games, Christmas pageants, people cutting grass, washing cars, family reunions, and on and on. She had a gift for seizing an opportunity. She would seize any opportunity to make a picture. My mom passed away on March 10th, 2010, and the greatest item she passed on was her enormous archive of slides and home movies and prints and negatives, and it spanned over 70 years. And she was the greatest photographer I have ever known, because she recorded the images of everybody we knew in the town of Chilhowie. But ironically, she was not in a lot of photographs, because I think she always felt she was, you know, too big, or she was too old, or she was too this, or she was too that. So even though she took everybody else's picture, she was never there. And that's one reason I'm so committed to making sure that women appear in their photographs. They need to exist in their photographs. Your children don't care how old or how big you are. They want to remember you.